Could have been three prostitutes.
Okay, we get the idea.
What a great show we've got for you tonight, folks!
When I come back, more monologue.
Ooh, how tantalizingly vague.
And Back to the Future's Jamie Foxx is here.
And thank God, Mr. Blake Lively is not. Oh God, I don't feel well. Oh, what the Thanos? You don't have the budget for this, Colbert!
Deadpool, everybody. Deadpool 2 is in theaters this Friday.